Thank you, Teresa. Is there a motion to consider adoption of minutes for the January 22nd, 2013 regular meeting and February 19th, 2013 work session?
So moved.
Second for discussion. Can I see the minutes?
Teresa, do you have a copy of the minutes? I know they were emailed.
Somebody told me we didn't have any minutes.
Yes.
Do we have any minutes for the 19th?
I got a copy at home.
We just don't have copies.
We don't have copies here. We got copies emailed to us.
Okay. Well, somebody told me we didn't have any.
I never received on the 25th.
Yeah, I got a copy. But I just want to sleep. Again, before I put on.
Did you receive your email? I emailed it.
I did, and okay. I read it, but I just want to take a look at it again before I put it on.
They're downstairs. They're on a network drive we don't have access to from this computer.
Can we postpone approving the minutes of the February the 19th work session?
If you'd like to make a motion to amend the agenda to change the order, that would be appropriate.
I so moved.
Where would you like to put it? Where would you like to put the...
Oh, next month, next regular meeting.
Okay.
There has been a motion to postpone the February 19, 2013 work session consideration for adoption of minutes to our next work session or to the
next regular meeting.
To our next regular meeting. We have a motion. Do we have a second? Motion dies. So we will go back to our original motion to consider adoption of the minutes for the January 22nd, 2013 regular meeting and the February 19th, 2013 work session.
To be clear, was that a motion to adopt as written?
As written.
And was it a second on that motion?
Second.
All in favor? Motion carries 4-1.
I'm going to vote.
Any opposition? One opposed. And that covers both, correct?
I believe you read both in the motion.
I restated as
and
written.
That, thank you, yes.
So that covers both. Thank you. Next are announcements. Are there any?
I've got a question. Since everybody's seen the minutes, and I forgot exactly what was in them, did we elect a secretary, a new secretary at the last work session on the 19th?
From what I remember, we nominated a secretary. But I do not think
we voted.
That we voted on the nomination.
No, there's no such thing according to Robert's rules of order of voting on the
I understand that and agree with that, but the procedure of the county, the sheet that you were given on last Tuesday night, that was the procedure that we elected nominations.
When you vote, that's the election.
That's not what the procedure sheet said. Is that correct?
But Robert's Rules of Order say that you don't vote on a nomination. That when you vote, that is the election of the nomination. And my question is, did we elect a secretary, did we elect a secretary? It's a simple question.
I think the attorney needs to answer that question, because that's been my question all week.
Okay, my question is simple. Did we elect a secretary at our last planning commission work session?
My understanding, having, I believe, seen the minutes that were adopted, was that the minutes reflect a nomination, and the minutes do not reflect an election. That being said, I also note that this council has not adopted Robert's Rules of Order as its procedures. It's adopted in the bylaws, the procedures that do exist.
I guess I got one more question. If we voted 4-0 for a person, secretary, where does it say that that would not be valid? That if you vote to elect a secretary, and we're not going by Robert's Rules of Order, where does it say? I mean,
the minutes that were just adopted reflect a motion and a vote on a nomination.
A vote. And when you have a vote, you can't. Where does it say that we vote on a nomination? Is my question.
It's common sense, because the motion included the word nomination. That's why it was a nomination and not an election. It's common sense. There's no law I can point to show you that.
So Robert's Rules doesn't have common sense, because Robert's Rules explicitly says you don't vote on a nomination.
We follow the same rules that the Board of Commissioners follows for?
Yes.
Actually, no, this Planning Commission has, and there are some rules in common. You have adopted procedures aside from the public hearing requirements in Chapter 8, which are adopted in the bylaws specifically. Other than that, you have adopted your own set of bylaws. They were last adopted, I believe, in January of last year.
But the procedure for voting goes as you nominate, you get a second, you close the nominations, you get
where
a second.
Where is that procedure?
All I can do is the minutes reflect that it was a nomination.
Yes.
But where is the procedure in the bylaws that we do that?
The bylaws do not address that specific procedure either way.
That's right.
Insofar as the motion reflect, the minutes reflect a motion to nominate and a vote on that motion, that is the reflection of this board's
and
this commission's actions.
And Robert's Rules of Order,
this council,
not common sense.
I don't understand
voting on a nomination.
I understand that.
I hear it. I was under the impression we elected a secretary with a 4-0 vote, but evidently there's something funny going on.
Well, all I say is the minutes were adopted reflecting the action of the council at that work session.
Well, Jody,
thank you.
We went exactly by what county gave us last week. And that's as far as we got. Motion by Pam Bowman to nominate Craig Nolen as secretary. That's as far as we got. We voted on that nomination. That was it.
And we also voted, I nominated you for chairman.
Motion by Joe Moses to nominate Pam L. as chairman.
Uh-huh.
Seconded by Craig. Vote in favor for the nomination.
And that tied.
Nomination. 2-2.
You don't vote on a nomination.
This came from our staff, and this is what our procedure we had to follow.
I'm not going to argue anymore for the sake of argument.
Well, I'm just saying, that's why it was done the way
y'all
it was done.
Y'all go on and make up your rules as you go.
These are not my rules.
I mean, I would know that that's consistent with the way the Board of Commissioners did their elections this last time. They did.
Yes.
They had a motion, they closed nominations, everybody voted to close nominations, and then
Here's exactly
the motion.
Any other questions? Any other announcements? Number 5, old business, there is none. Number 6, new business.